Nice wedding flag.
How does somebody go into the worst place on earth without a weapon?
Ready and action!
It's World War II. Desmond Doss was a Seventh-day Adventist who believed that the war was just and killing was wrong.
Although he supported this war, he really wanted to be there to heal and to help people, but he just did not feel justified in taking life.
Camp here, fellas. Fall out.
Desmond seems to me that he was in tune with this idea of oneness, that we are all one, that we are all brothers and sisters. He didn't just live that through words and through ideas, he lived it through actions, and you can see it in the film.
Coming at this idea of saving lives from two different angles. One man wants to do it without a weapon and be a medic, and my man believes you're only as good as the man next to you, and if the man next to you doesn't have a weapon and you're in a war zone, it might end tragic.
Would I have the conviction to walk into enemy fire to save my enemy? How's that? I mean, wow. I mean, dynamite. The guy was like, wow.
A real life story like this is imperative because his story does need to be told. I think it's incredibly brave and special.
The Congressional Medal of Honor, it's like it's given to people who have one moment where they sort of make this snap decision and they could either run or, but what they end up doing, something heroic. This guy did it 24/7 for months.
That's our objective. Hacksaw Ridge!
I love Mel. I think he's such an amazing talent. He's got a great combination, I think, of being very smart, having great taste, and then also being very including with that, bringing you into that and very generous with it.
He's got great instincts, I think. Really trusts his instincts, follows his instincts. Something's not instinctively working for him, he'll try and find out what it is that he wants.
He said he rarely enjoys making a movie, but I don't buy it. It just looks like he's having a whale of a time. And of course, you know, having someone who's such a great actor with their eyes on you just makes you feel so safe.
He is a director that wants to make sure every beat, every moment feels authentic.
Very few actors become great directors. There are a lot of actors who've directed a very good movie or two, but very few actually keep going and get better as they go along.
Basically, what you're trying to do is make something clear, clarity. And truth. Also find the truth of it and find a way to show it, probably heightened truth, where it's more clear.